Screenings were never on my mind. You know how it is. You feel fine, healthy, nothing hurts. There's no reason to get checked. Then my wife convinced me to do so, just in case. So I did. I was shocked when they found a growing polyp inside my colon. I didn't feel anything. Good thing it was found early enough and removed quickly. The doctor told me that if I had waited, it could have become colon cancer. I'm so happy the screenings helped me dodge that bullet.